somebody will find a camera.
Yes, we're at Fifth City and Piney Flat. It is a big time out here. My dealing driver, the other 15 nationwide series car is here. And we're going to talk about the fact that we're going to have a horse right here.
Quite an awesome thing. We got a great team. We had a pretty good practice today, so we're looking forward to some big things
tomorrow.
NASCAR brought a different left side tire this week around, so I think some guys are just trying to get used to that. So I think maybe it's just a little bit different styles. Some people are getting released. I'm not. Our team, Hugo, is going to be out there. Play Shapiro, Dalton Backer. We've got two young drivers coming up. Through our dirt program, Team Dalton Racing. So they're going to be out there. They're going to be here. So go out and swing by over the Labor World. We won't make it over there. We'll be too busy here. Yeah, we love racing a full cab. It's where our race is kind of growing up, running dirt late models, straight late models, small late models. Had a lot of success there. We'll try to get back to this one.
Oh, yeah.
He did a good job, much better than I would have done, so. Okay, thanks, ma'am. We'll be on the party next time. Okay. You did good.
Thank you.